Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right.
Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
You here to buy something?
Hey, Buzz.
During the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
Infirmary today, man. Addie said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Sounds like Addie.
How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee humor there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
Yeah, I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addie said. Man, it fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up. I would have flexed it and... Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. I'm gonna see if I can pay off these damn pain meds that Eddie has me on. Later.
Later.
Got you.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Damn it! Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
Who was that?
Oh, come on, you could do better than that. Oh. How many you got left?
Gentlemen, I thought you'd just swing by, shoot up the place. Nah, I just think it's time you move along.
God damn it, she's dead! She's dead!
Hey, what?
Who was that?
Is that it? No, oh shit, one more. Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay, time to radio in and let Ricky know.
Deacon, how'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Whew, thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deke.